Now we're going to work some problems using the 9-10 exchange. Now again, remember, this is the 9-10 exchange happens when you have the count of 10 set against your horizontal counting bar and you need to continue to subtract, so you exchange the 10 for the 9-1 beads and count 1. The first problem we're going to work is 11 minus 4. So you're going to start here in the ones column and you're going to subtract 1. And then you're going to do your 9-10 exchange, 2, 3, 4. And your answer is 7. So 11 minus 4 is 7. The next problem we're going to work is 67 minus 39. So we set our 67 and we're going to subtract 39. First of all, we subtract 9. So it's 1, 2, 4, 5, exchange 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, exchange 8, 9. Now we're going to subtract 30. So we're going to do a 4, 5, exchange 10, 20, 30. And your answer is 28. The next problem we're going to work using the 9, 10 exchange is 359 minus 174. So you have 359, and you're going to subtract 174. Start with the 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to subtract 70. 4, 5, exchange 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Now we're going to do a 9, 10 exchange, 60, 70. And then we're going to do 100, so subtract 100. And your answer is 185.